Oh, hello guys, it's Mason's World here, and today I'll be doing a review of my guitar. So,
wait, you actually can see this.
So, what we got here is a Cajon. It's like a basically a box, it's kind of like a drum, almost. And yeah, Eliza.
Hello!
Oh, I almost fell. So yeah, this is a Yama.
You can't see it in the camera.
Yeah. I know how to play a few songs.
There we go.
Pretty good. Nothing much on the back is wood. And it's really cool. It has like this... It has like these nice golden strings or like little neck. Oh, and after this video, you're probably gonna do what she wants to do. There's like what you see in a guitar, this little thing, sound box.
Oh, and this has one too.
Oh yeah, it has like guitar strings too. Like, please don't drop it. Wait, turn around. Okay. So yeah, I'm just gonna play.
Let's make music.
You should hold it the other way because you're not a left-handed.
I'm a right-handed person.
A lefty would do it the other way.
Like how I just...
Yeah, basically. So there. That's basically... Wait, where's the pick? Where'd you put it? Okay. So wait, put your fingers right here. Here, I'm going to make you do E minor. Let's see. Put your finger right here. And put this one right here and make sure this doesn't...
Put your fingers in
the pan. I'm doing a review on my guitar. Flam. Doing a flam. Because you have bigger fingers.
Okay.
And a one, and a two, and a three. you just go like this. I wasn't turning, I was.
And a one, and a two, and a three.
Bye. Really not that long.
Press the button.